Welcome. This is our third time delving into the music of Italian composer Girolamo Frescobaldi. Just as a reminder, his dates are 1583 to 1643. This morning we're going to be listening to, among other things, the third Mass, the Mass for the Blessed Virgin, from Frescobaldi's Fiore Musicale, that is, as you might remember, a collection of three organ masses. So we'll hear some selections from the third Mass this time around. And also, I'm going to include a little collection of six free preludes, not based on chantunes nor on chorales, just free preludes that Frescobaldi created. These are actually new to me, and I found them absolutely delightful. They're kind of tiny, petite pieces, and I hope you will also find some musical delight in their purity and in their playfulness. And then finally, I'm going to conclude, since today is the Feast of the Ascension, I'm going to conclude with an improvisation, most likely not in the style of Frescobaldi, based on a chant tune for the Feast of the Ascension. All right, so again, I thank you for being here and for your time and for listening, and please enjoy.
Thank you.